I got four daughters. I don't know what the fuck I did wrong or right. Four daughters? Can you imagine? Oh, Lord. Because I've been running around lying to women and cheating on them and shit my whole life. God said, I got something for you, nigga. Yeah. You know, God from D.C., he said, I got something for you, Slim. Got something for you, Slim. Four daughters. No more skeeting on bitches' backs for me and none of that. Skeet on another bitch's back. I asked the doctor, what did I do wrong? He said, you gotta stop fucking women with dress socks on, Mike. Walk around butt naked with some dress socks on in the house. Yeah, it's cool to have daughters, you know, because you get to see your mother in them and shit. You see your mom. You're like, damn, girl, you remind me of my mama. You know what I mean? You get to see beautiful things when you got daughters, you know. But what fuck you up and make you mad, man, when they start dating. They start bringing little boys in the house. Because you don't know what the effect of having a daughter is until she bring a nigga in the house. My daughter's been bringing all little boys in the house that look like me. I want to kill every last one of them. I said, if you anything like I was, I'm going to fuck you up.